Welcome back, Vacay family. It's your girl, Shawn.
And it's your boy, KC. Now, we're going to be doing another review of Carnival's specialty restaurant, the 5-5 Steakhouse. So, definitely stay tuned.
Hey guys, so today we're reviewing for you guys the specialty restaurant Carnival.
And welcome all y'all newer group of guys to our channel. And don't forget to subscribe, you know what I'm saying, to keep up with our latest travel news, tips, and cruise. You know what I'm saying? And welcome to coming on to this Vacay family. And don't forget, every Sunday, if y'all don't know, we do live travel and cruise Q&A. So come on over this Sunday, 6 p.m. Central Time. We can answer your questions.
Hope to see you over there. So you guys, today we're talking about Ferihite, the specialty steakhouse restaurant. And everybody know when you go on a cruise, there's so much food to eat out there. So is it even worth even eating there? But I mean, for $40 a person, you're talking about a five diamond steakhouse. I mean, this steakhouse have everything in there that you could possibly want on a menu, from steak, of course, which is the main big thing. You know, we're not talking about little baby steaks. We're talking about 18-ounce
cowboy steaks,
big old steaks, prime steaks, beef. I mean, stuff that you will understand why you want to pay the extra money for it, and especially the ambiance. I mean, you're paying for the ambiance. So if you're having a little date night or a little something special, you know, maybe you have an anniversary, it's a special day, or, you know, hey, you just want to treat yourself with something nice, the steakhouse is definitely a place to be and go.
Hey, so if you guys don't want to go to the main dining, and you just want to have some long time with your significant other, or if you have you going solo, you know what I'm saying, this would be a great place to get away from everything. You know what I'm saying? The nice atmosphere is really nice, candlelight, dinner, and everything like that. So definitely you guys want to check this out.
And for those of you that do have kids, they do also offer a kids menu. So I believe it's about $12 or $13 for the kids. But it is available if you feel like, oh, I want to take them with me there, because I know it is dinner time. A lot of you guys may always do dinner together as a family. So just wanted to let you definitely know you can take your kid if you want to. So it's up to you. But I mean, they have awesome things, and the reason why you're paying too, I mean, think about it. If you were to go to any five-star restaurants on land, like it will cost you at least double that price, if not more, because they serve other things, not just steak. They also have lobster, chicken, all kinds of stuff there, and their rubs on there. Oh my goodness, they have like a garlic, you know, that they have special spices rubs that's there. So it's definitely something that you want to look into while you're on a cruise.
Yeah, if you're wondering if the portions are worth it, yes, they are. Now, mind you, now we had the big, I had the big cowboy steak, the 18-ounce ribeye steak. Now, I ate all of my steaks. She couldn't eat all of her steak. But we had so many things that came with the meal. Even the chef offered us, you know, saying a little complimentary hors d'oeuvre and stuff like that that came with it. So, I mean, it was well worth the money. You know, saying you don't even think about it because, you know, saying it was that good and you would like to go, definitely come back.
Yeah, and it's a four-course meal. So if you're wondering, like, if it's just steak that you're getting or a dinner, you're getting the full enchilada. You're going to get an appetizer. You're going to get your entree. You're going to get a salad. You're going to get a side. And you're going to get a dessert. So, I mean, when I say they lay the food on thick and it's really good, it's not like you're getting a whole bunch of food and it's just like giving you whatever. No, we're talking about five stars here. Like, you're going to be like, you want everything on your plate. I mean, I couldn't even finish eating what was on my plate, but best to believe I had it the next day. So I'm just telling you, it's an awesome, awesome experience.
And if you guys want to know about our reviews, we're going to give you our reviews right now on how we enjoyed, you know, say our time during the steakhouse. So, and also too, they have a wonderful dessert A few different kinds, so we're going to go over those as well. It's like that. So we're going to tell you what we thought about it.
So when we went, it was actually our anniversary. So, of course, we wanted to do something that was special, something that was different. So we decided to go to the steakhouse.
You know what's to my heart.
You know, what better place? And so when we got there, I mean, they were so friendly, warming, and inviting. And when you get into the steakhouse, you have your regular traditional seats that you can sit in, but they also have like a boot seat, and on the other side is chairs. So depending on your comfort level, what you think is best for you, you're going to be comfortable once you go into the steakhouse. So.
And let me make sure you do this. Make sure this tip right here we want to give you is the fact that don't forget to make a reservation, because it can get booked. You know what I'm saying? It's not crowded. I can definitely tell you that. But it can get booked. So you can book it ahead of time. You can go to the main desk, guest desk services to actually, you know, say book the steakhouse. Also, too, when you get on board, you're going to see those out there, you know what I'm saying, you know, actually offering you the steakhouse. And before you even board the ship, you can go to the fun shop on Carnival website and actually book it yourself there ahead of time so you can beat the crowd. So one of a good nights to go is the first night, because they offer a free bottle of wine.
Oh yes, they do. And definitely asking for them, they'd be more than obliged to give it to you.
And I did mean a whole bottle of wine. compliment you.
What I was gonna and also I lost my thought, y'all, but it was so good. I was just thinking about the steak in my head, like, oh my goodness, their food was awesome. I was going to say, they offer you, they have this little spice case that they open up and show you like different salts and seasoning and rubs that they have. So you can pick and choose, I guess, to your taste, which you may want to try, what you want. So, I mean, go for it. Definitely try something different.
Yeah, we had, what was the appetizer we had with it? It was a pretty good appetizer.
I believe, I'm thinking I had the mushroom. They had like this little stuffed mushroom.
Yeah.
I'm not exactly sure what you call it. And it came with like this little sauce, and you will cut the mushroom and you're supposed to like dip it in the sauce. And the sauce had a little ball of Parmesan cheese, and you bust this little bubble and the sauce come out in the bowl and you dip it. Yeah, and at first I was like, why are you bringing me mushroom in a bowl of soup like this? I don't know. But once you dip it and start eating it, I mean, it's awesome. It was well
for me, they brought me out a bone marrow, which was butter, light butter, literally. You know, so it was a nice large piece of bone. Now, if y'all wondering, like, how come y'all don't see me any pictures, definitely check out our video. We definitely have a full-length video on our experience on there. So definitely, you know what I'm saying? So that's why, for those that are new, that haven't, you know what I'm saying, check out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and definitely go over to that video and check it out. It is our review, our live review on the steakhouse actually there.
Yeah, so you can see it. That review is totally awesome. Not only did we have that, but you get to see our fabulous dessert that we had. It was a really, what is it called? It was a really huge table.
Yeah, it was a dessert art table, really.
Art table.
And what was good about it, it was done at you know, at table side. Chef comes out, describes every piece of dessert that comes with it. It was pretty big, you know what I'm saying, like that. It was a whole table, so it was a whole little show at the same time, and it was pretty good. So, you know, I don't want to give you those full details, but it was excellent.
You will enjoy the show when he's doing it. That's all I can say. He captured my attention. I was like, oh, it was something so spectacular. I felt so special. It was awesome stuff. So definitely check out the video so you guys can see how that turned out. And but besides that, we had a really awesome time. And you know, the chef was great, everybody was great, the ambiance was romantic, it was really nice.
Yeah, so if you're thinking about doing it or contemplating on going, I would say definitely check it out, especially for your first time. You know what I'm saying, like that. Sometimes, you know, you want to put your money where your mouth is and actually go try it out, because you won't be disappointed. It was really good. And we're not just saying that because I'm an actual steak connoisseur. I'm also a cook. So I was really critiquing it, and I had no complaints. They actually cooked it with perfection. Exactly. And I'll just say,
and I'm not really that big on steak, but it was so good. Usually I'll be like, okay, it was okay. I was like, look, I want my other half of steak for tomorrow. So like, can y'all plate this, box it? I don't care what y'all do, but I'm gonna need the rest of this food. It was awesome.
And also too, I had some mac and cheese. It was good. Really, really good. Now, you know, I don't get about everybody's mac and cheese, but they had a good little mac and cheese that was a cast iron.
A little cast iron.
You know what I'm saying? Really, really nice. So there's a few things. So and definitely, like I said, check out that video. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to leave it in this video, you know, so you can check it out as well at the end of the video. But, you know what I'm saying? Definitely look at that video, you know, to further make your decision if you want to try it out.
Yeah. So it's your girl, Shawn.
And it's your boy, KC.
And I hope you guys really enjoy the review. And you wanted to know in the beginning, was it worth it? It was definitely worth it. I would have to get that one 5 anchors up. So we'll see you guys next time.
Take care, everybody. Hope you're glad you enjoyed the review.